Get up here. Why are you packing your heat? Uh-huh, I see.
Captain Marina!
Max!
What are you doing here?
I couldn't wait.
Okay, break it up, you two. Break it up. Get in there, you two, and don't try anything tricky, see?
I was all tied up in my own self-image.
Oh, Max, are you okay?
I am now.
Hello, boss. I got two people down here. Yeah, it's that Monty girl, a friend of hers. I think you better come down here quickly.
Mr. Vitovici, where's the girl?
I put them in my son's room.
Your son?
It was a love child.
Ah, I see.
Oh, Miss Armani, we are so glad to have you here. You are going to be on the cover of a Cosmopolitan magazine. And as for you, Mr. Schaefer, we're very glad to have you here, too, because you also are going to be in our little publication. I know the magazine don't usually run obituaries, but I'm sure that in your case, we can make an exception. And take off that stupid hat.
Well, Katerina, I'm sorry to have gotten into this mess, but I...
Don't worry about it, dear. I'm going to be on the cover of Cosmopolitan magazine!
Fortunately, I managed to convince Katerina that being on the cover was a bad thing. When Al Cappuccino came back, he took me out into the back field to be executed. It was then that I discovered he had a truly surprising trick up his sleeve, or should I say, up his cane. My mind was racing like a guy trying to catch the last train out of New York. When we got to the field, I looked around for something, anything,
right,
to
Mr.
defend
Saber,
myself with. What I found was a crutch.
You broke my Thompson!
On guard!
Aha!
Somehow, I managed to knock down Cappuccino with one blow from the crutch. Turned out he had about as much constitution as a level 1 D&D character. Now, I didn't get paid much for making the world safe for democracy, but there are always the fringe benefits.